Gen Ha!
So we're gonna get started playing Ni no Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch. Let's go. New game. Let's get started. Oh, normal. You can expect to enjoy some challenging battles. Yeah. Let's do normal. Yes. Let's do normal. I don't really need to go to easy mode. You know, I'm fine with that. Even just the art is just amazing. Look at that. I think I saw there's like a Netflix TV show this thing too.
Get a move on, Ollie boy!
Or a movie.
Slow down, Mr. Drippy.
Mr. Drippy.
But Ding Dong Dell's just on the way.
I remember him now.
Huh?
Hmm? Oh.
Huh?
I remember Mr. Drippy.
What do we do?
Run for it!
Didn't really run.
Right. Let's get going, shall we?
Huh? Hey, wait for me! So this is your world.
That's right. A whole nother world. Beautiful, innit?
All right. A level 5 game. Studio game. See, that's credit to be... Look at it, it's like a TV show, you know? Sorry, I'm enjoying this. I'm actually really excited for this game, I don't know why. See, it has like the old school credits, you know? Little scene going around and introducing all the people. I guess not introducing the characters, but... Well, I guess it's sort of introducing it, just not that name. Whoa. Those maybe the bosses with the big on. Ah! Yes, him! See, I'm remembering some of this as I'm re-seeing this. This is looking good. Bandai Namco. See, that makes it right there. That's the reason why it's so good. They make good games. Alright. Motorville. Drive safe.
Why, good morning, Oliver. Your groceries are over there, honey.
Thanks.
Oh, I almost forgot. Did Philip find you? He said he had something to show you, dear.
Really? So he finally finished it, huh? Do you know where he is right now?
He just stepped out with some deliveries for me. I doubt he'll have gotten far.
Thanks, Miss Layla.
Oh, say hi to your mother for me.
Sure thing, Miss Layla.
I don't remember anything about the storyline from watching my friend, but I remember...
Hey, Ollie! Over here!
Oh, what's Phil? Okay, use that to walk over to where Philip is standing. Approach Philip and that will appear. Press A to speak to him. Okay. Basic. Okay, so the star on the map is where I need to go.
Good thing you found me. Guess what? She's finally ready.
So what Miss Layla said? Is it really what I think it is?
What else would it be, dum-dum?
Boy, you are something else, Phil. So what do we do now?
What else? We take her for a spin. Tonight.
What? tonight, but I can't. I mean, I need to ask my mom, and...
Sure, sure. You go ask your mom. And then when do we do it, huh? Tomorrow? Next year?
Well, I... No, but... Okay, we'll do it tonight. But we'll have to be real quiet.
Sure we will. Okay, tonight in my garage. Be there or be square.
Or be square, yeah.
Sure.
So, this is the child who will save the world.
Or so says the crystal ball, your radiance.
The dark djinn's power alone will not suffice.
I fear not.
What is the child's name?
Oliver, your radiance.
Oliver?
The minimap will display at the top right of the screen as you travel around. This map lets you see your immediate surroundings. Press R to switch to the local map, showing an overview of the whole town. The star lets you see where you need to go next. Your first port of call, Oliver's house. Okay. Okay, let's take no jumping right now. Okay. So can I? Oh, okay. So as soon as you do that, you stop moving. Okay. Now I could just clean up at the junk because I'm carrying groceries. I don't know. But oh, okay. I can't go on that street over there. Okay. Well, that's done. I got some groceries. Some serious gossip over here. That'd be me.
Hey, Mom. I got the groceries.
Thanks, sweetie. Just pop them on the table, will you?
Say, Mom.
Did you say something, sweetie?
You're kind of busy tomorrow, huh?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have to practice for my concert in the morning.
Oh, yeah? So, you'll be in bed kind of early, huh?
Yes, I suppose I will.
Oh, you will, huh?
Will you stop being so mysterious and eat your breakfast? You'll be late for school. And chew before you swallow.
Thanks for breakfast, Mom.
She barely had a chance to sit down. He's nearly done eating.
See you later, Mom.
Bye, sweetie. You be good now.
I will.
Hey, Phil. You didn't go to school yet? Ha, school schmool. Today's special day, kiddo. Today's the day our dream machine finally rolls out of the drawing board and onto the streets of Morville. Oh boy, I can't wait. When can I see it? Whoa there, cowboy. That's allowed. Don't forget this is our secret. Hey, dum-dum. You didn't tell your mom about it, did you? No, I did not. I asked her if she was busy and she said she has a concert practice. So she'll be in bed really early. Perfect. Tonight's the night. You still in, kiddo? Sure I am. Tonight in your garage. I'll be there. Alright. Is that the only school and everything, or just gonna jump right to after school? No, I'll jump right to the night. Yeah. That works. She must be asleep by now. Nino! She's all like a light. Now's my chance. I have to get to Phyllis' garage. Press X to open the main menu. You will then be presented with a range of options. Is that select an option? Press A. Having chosen an option, you return to the main menu by pressing B. Press it again to return to the game. Become available as you progress to the game. Main menu, press that to save your game. Once you've saved your game, you can select continue from the title screen to restart from the point where you left off. Okay. You can now use the main menu. It's like an achievement. X. Auto map destination marker. Okay. Choose whether or not to have the mini map rotate. Choose whether or not to display subtitles. Oh, definitely all those. Toggle the controller vibration function. Text. Oh. Oops. Okay, and then we press. What? What do I press for save? It says a D-pad. What is save? No, that's the picture. What? No, I don't want to save. Because it's looking like you're supposed to press, it says the D-pad. But I'm pressing like what's the D-pad on here. I don't know how to save. I'm trying to trigger controls. Okay. So I just leave. All right. Let's just head right over to where we need to be. We can't go that way. Okay.
What is it with that kid? What kept you, Slowpoke?
Sorry, my mom just wouldn't go to bed. So, is it finished?
Sure is. The last bearing's in, and she's primed for action. Wanna see?
Do I ever?
All right. Here goes nothing.
Okay.
Wow.
Of course.
Oh, is
I think
this
I know how to say
it. Oh, this is so neat.
You betcha.
It's so neat.
The new Coupe Deluxe ain't got nothing on us, Ollie.
It's not even close.
So, you ready to hit the road, kiddo?
Yeah!
Okay, there's nobody around. We should take her outside now. So, Phil, who gets to try first? Huh? Let me see now. Tell you what, kiddo. If you run down the street and make sure the coast is clear, I'll let you go first. You mean that? Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, okay. Wait right here. And watch out for Starry Mary, will ya? Starry Mary? You know, the girl's spying on us before. I swear that kid is cracked. See? There she is again. I'll bet that tattletale goes straight to her olds. She wouldn't do that. What are you, sweet on her or something? Go check out front already. Sure thing, Phil. I'll be right back. Okay. Ha ha! Press the plus button. I thought it was the D-pad. Okay. So I create a new save there. Or that's my current save. Or I override that save. Okay. So what if I go minus nothing? Okay. Okay. Wait, wrong way.
The coast is clear. I better go tell Phil.
Don't go!
What? Huh?
It's bad. Please, Oliver, don't go!
Huh? Who are you? How do you know my name?
Ollie! What's taking you so long?
I'm sorry, Phil. Someone saw me.
Oh, man. Who was it?
That girl over... Huh?
What are you talking about? Huh? There's nobody there.
Oh, that's weird. She was right there. A girl.
A girl, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I bet it was that dumb, scary Mary. Oh no, couldn't be. She's not allowed out. You must be going screwy or something. Anyway, come on.
Okay.
Oliver. The boy who will save the world. But unfortunately for him, his light is yet a mere candle in the blackness.
Indeed. He may be the child the prophecies speak of, but he is a child nonetheless.
Yet these humans can be disturbingly powerful. Did the other's darkness not engulf the land entirely? Might this one not prove equally tenacious?
What would you have me do, your radiance?
Such saplings must not be suffered to grow.
Very well, your radiance.
He who would save this doomed world must die.
All right. Well, we see the enemy already.
Sweetie? Where are you? Oliver? Oliver? Kinda busy tomorrow, huh?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have to practice for my concert in the morning.
Oh yeah? So, you'll be in bed kinda early, huh?
Oliver! Oliver!
A hand crank to start it.
Would you listen to her purr? Ready? Take it slow to start with, okay?
Yep, got it!
All right.
Does he know what the gears do? The fact they actually built that themselves is pretty crazy. Wow. At least it didn't have a roof.
wake up.
Mom?
Oh, sweetie, I'm so glad you're okay.
I'm sorry, Mom.
I'm sorry. I swear, if I'd known, I never would have.
Don't be silly, Phil. What about you, Carl?
That hunk of junk, I can make another one in no time.
Well, I think you two have had quite enough excitement for one day.
Yes, ma'am. Jack!
Are you okay, Phil?
I just twisted my ankle back there.
Whatever will you children get up to next?
Allie? Are you okay?
Mom? What's wrong?
Oh, my.
Mom? She always did have a weak heart.
Mom?
Dear.
I'll fetch the doctor.
Mom!
Wait, really?
Oliver, sweetie.
Okay. Jeez.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom!
You'll be okay.
Wait.
I know you will. Be good now. For me.
Wow.
Mom?
Did not expect that. Like I said, I don't remember the storyline at all. Or I don't know the storyline.
No! Don't leave me! You can't! Mom!
Wow.
Mommy!
So that's what the evil bird
Mom.
Did.
Sentimental fool. Sacrificing herself to save her child.
And yet, thanks to her, the boy lives.
Of course.
Oh, the bird.
But shorn of his mother's love, to whom can he now turn for guidance? And soon he will come to our world, where our powers are strongest.
Very good, your radiance.
Your radiance.
Let us see how his story unfolds. I'm sure the ending will be engaging.
Oliver, honey, I brought you some apple pie. I'll just leave it here for you, okay, dearie? You'll just have to wait until dinner, Timmy told her. Oh, it's so sad. He's been in there 3 whole days now.
That's Mr. Drippy.
Oliver, Mummy starts her new job today. She's asked someone very special to take care of you. Mummy spent a long time making him. I'm sure he'll look after you very well. Be good while Mommy's away, okay?
Mommy!
Is something wrong, sweetie?
Just come back soon, okay?
Of course, sweetie. We'll always be together, Oliver. Always. Always.
Yeah, that'd be a little creepy.
Whoa, what's all this then? Curse lifted, is it? Tiny! I'm free!
Huh? What just happened?
You just witnessed the rebirth of Drippy, Lord High, Lord of the Fairies.
Who?
What, are you deaf or something? Drippy, Lord High, Lord of the Fairies, I said, didn't I?
Drippy?
That's right, and I'm sick to the teeth of you a sniveling and moaning. A proper crybaby bunting you are. 3 days, man. I mean, I've been sad before, but crying for 3 whole days? I'm surprised there's a drop of water left in you. You're a big boy, man. 3 days is, well, it's a new dog. Oh, dear, a bit flummoxed, a wee bit lost for words. Not to worry, man, I got all the answers. Oh, but prepare yourself. Explaining all this is going to take a while. Ready?
Jeez, he talks fast.
Uh-huh.
Tidy. I like your style. Very honest. Anyway, stay that way, okay? Take you far, I will. On with the show!
Okay.
See, it's like this, see? What it is there's more worlds out there than this one by Earth. There's what you might call parallel worlds, see? They're like worlds along by the side of your one. And one of those worlds is my world. That's right, a whole nother world.
Another world?
That's quick you are. And I, that is the Lord High Lord of the Fairies, the reason I'm by Earth in this world of yours, well, it's because there's a proper bad apple trying to upset the peace of both our worlds, see? Shada, the Dark Djinn, his name is, and what he did was, he took over people's hearts and spread war and ruin all over our world. Tried to stand up to him, I did, and he turned me into a flipping doll and kicked me out of our world and into yours, the rotter.
Uh-huh.
And then you went and cried all over me, and poof, the curse was lifted, just like that. Which makes me think you must be the one we fairies call the pure-hearted one. The one the legends say will save our world. Just goes to show you can't judge a book by its cover, eh? So, anyway, that means I better get you over to our world and have you get rid of Shaddaa for us. All right with you?
Me?
Just get rid of him.
Don't fret, man. It's a big responsibility, I know, but you'll be all right. Especially with me to help you.
But I...
Oh, want me to ask properly, do you, fair dues?
What?
Oh, pure-hearted one, will you please come and save our world?
No.
No.
Sorry, I must have misheard you. What did you say? Go on, once more, but louder.
I won't do it. I mean, I can't do it.
This is why they say never work with children. I ask nicely, and you give me a hearty, yes, sir. That's how this works, see? Gee whiz, that would be swell, you say. It's just how these things are done. It's tradition.
Tradition.
How am I supposed to work with this? It's like he's never read a story in his life.
But I don't know anything about your world. And I just can't right now.
What, because your mom dropped dead?
Jeez.
Yeah.
You got a photo of her?
He's harsh.
Hurry up, will you? I haven't got all day.
Okay.
He's harsh. Just outright harsh. I'm not trying to do the accent.
Let's see now. Blimey. It can't be. But then it can't be a coincidence, neither.
What is it?
The great sage Alicia. Then we might just be able to save you, ma'am.
Huh? What are you talking about?
You ready for another yearfall?
Yeah.
The souls of people in your world and my world are connected. Which means people from over by you have another version of themselves over by there, called a soulmate, see? And people with soulmates can even look like each other. Now, your mom, well, she shared a soul with the great sage Alicia. A proper talent she was.
Huh? So my mom was a sage? But how does that help us save her?
Well, Alicia tried to take on the Dark Djinn, but his power was too much for her, and he trapped her in this dark jewel called the Soul Snare. When that happened, then the link between hers and your mom's souls would have been cut off. But if you could free Alicia, it just might fix the link. And who knows, it might even bring your mom back.
Is that really true?
I can't be sure now, but it's possible, yeah.
Wait. How do you know all this, Mr. Dribby? You've been a doll this whole time.
Ah, now there's clever of you. Good question, lad. It's like this, see? I'm not the only fairy. Even though I was stuck by you, my buddies were keeping me abreast of all the going on over there. Now, I suppose it's what you might call telepathy. And that's not all. I was sending my lordly orders back over there, too. Having them spy on Shaddaa and that, you know, tidy, huh? What is it?
I'll do it. I'll come to your world. I'll come with you and save my mom.
Oh, that's marvelous. You might be doing it for all the wrong reasons, but if it saves our world, I won't look a gift horse in the mouth. Tiger, we better get going then. Chop, chop.
Okay. But
how do we get to your world?
Oh, curious, are we? All right, I'll tell you. First thing we need is a drop of magic. Go and have a dig around in the fireplace. There's something hidden there, so nosy parkers won't find it.
But why would anybody hide something in there?
That's for me to know and you to find out. Look lively.
All right, let's do some exploring here. I'm enjoying this. This is fun. I haven't done much playing either. Nothing really to... Okay, so you have to walk in your bedroom, but you can run around the hallways. Oh, fireplace. I don't know what that is. Okay, little. Weird. So it's like, okay, so trying to show you manners, right? So when you're in the kitchen, walk. But feel free to run around in the hallways and the stairs. Interesting.
What could be hidden in a place like this?
A mighty spell book!
Huh? A book? But it would burn in there.
Not this book. The wizard's companion laughs in the face of fire. Wouldn't be much of a spell book if it didn't now, would it?
Really?
Aha! Gotcha!
This is a spell book?
That there is the wizard's companion, the fount of all wizarding knowledge.
The wizard's companion.
You obtain the wizard's companion. Now listen up. I'm going to teach you what's what in that wizard's companion of yours. If you want to read it, have a read of it, press X open the main menu. You just see it down at the bottom right of there. Then you just need to choose it with A, and you can leaf through the wizard's companion to your heart's content. Take a minute or two to have a skim of two pages, eh? You look like a smart lad, so I'm sure you'll get into it. Oh, I almost forgot. The first thing you have to do when you get your hands on the wizard's companion is to make a pledge. You need to vow that you'll do all you can to be worthy of being a wizard. Don't look so flippin' worried. It's not hard. All you have to do is write your name in the book with an open, honest heart. And you don't even have to write Oliver if you don't want. You can write Bunting or Crybaby or whatever you like. The important thing is that you mean it. Go on, scribble your name down. Yeah, let's do it. I'll do fusion. But let's do lower cases. There we go. That looks better. Now privy to the timeless wisdom of the wizard's companion.
Tidy. Right. Magic in our way over to my world, is it? Now let's see.
What is it?
You got a wand somewhere by here? We can't go casting spells without a wand now, can we?
A wand? Why would we have a wand?
Oh, that's a pain. Ah, well, can't be helped. We'll just have to look for one outside.
Huh? We won't find one out there either.
Don't nitpick, Crybaby Bunting.
Bunting? My name is Oliver. Oliver.
Ah, so the crybaby bit was right, at least was it.
Hey, Dragon Boy. Thanks for stopping by. How you doing tonight? Time to find ourselves a white mind. You mean there's one hidden somewhere around here? Like this book? Yeah, you have a laugh if you think I'm going to make it that easy, man. What do you think I am? Made of wizarding equipment? No, this one's going to be a little more difficult. But your journey over to my world is a hunt for the soul snare, among other things. So why don't you treat this as a warm-up? Easter egg hunt before the wild goose chase, if you will. Okay, I guess. Okay, I'm lying. Thing is this, I never brought a wand with me. I mean, look at me. The price of my lovability is my small stature, innit? I only just managed to carry that flippin' book, man. Any more and I'd be crushed. Even fairies tell lies, huh? Cursed. Of course they do. Those fairies are incorrigible liars. Anyway, no point crying over spilled milk. Let's find ourselves a substitute, shall we? A substitute? How can we substitute for a magic wand? Well, if you can't find something brown and sticky, like maybe a stick, we might just be able to muddle through. Okay. You sure a stick will work? Do you think I'm sending you up to the garden path or something? Fine, I'll give you a hand. Follow me, Bunting. One more follower? True. Yeah, only one more until I hit the 100. Wait, what? What are you looking at? Don't tell me you're thinking of using this lamp puzzle. What do you fucking want? God, that'll for a start. It's too flippin' big. It is sticky like that, isn't it? Why don't we have a look over by there? Oh, okay. I was just following him. This is one proper tidy motor, eh? You might get myself one of these. Sorry, now's not really the time, is it? There ain't? Man, his language is kinda hard to read. There ain't anything one like over by here either. Let's go and look over the other side, shall we? Okay. Oh, and when you find something, don't forget to pop it in your bag for safekeeping. Look at the top left of the main menu, you'll see your bottomless bag. In there, you'll find all your items nicely sorted in different categories. They're handy. Use L and R to shift between the categories. Of course, there ain't much to see at the moment, but when you got loads of stuff, you'll look a bit more. Next time you pocket a tidy item, be sure and have a closer look at it in the bottomless bag. Put it in the bag, sure. Okay. Obtained a mite ticket. A drongo ticket. A flutterby ticket. A grifty ticket. A triangle. What are these tickets? A Hurley ticket. Okay, first off. Interesting. Oh, close book. What will you do when you hit the 100? Increase the goal to 150? I don't have a plan for like actually hitting the 100, like what, you know, doing actually doing anything. It's just a goal to have on there, just to shoot for. Okay, what are all these tickets? Can we exchange for a golden mite? For golden drongo? What are these things? Interesting. Okay. Drippy's trying to run with me. He's keeping up. He's not running too well. It's no use. Nothing around here that looks like a wand. You're not wrong, Bunting. Alright, we better split up then. Broaden the search, like. I'll go and take another quick look around your house. You stay up here and head up the outside search, okay? Okay. Okay, brown and sticky. Brown and sticky. Or, huh? Oh, it's you.
You're the little girl I met before, huh?
Mm-hmm. We met before.
So, how do you know who I am?
I'm really, really sorry, Oliver.
Huh?
Your mummy. I'm sorry. I couldn't save her.
Huh? I don't... Why would you be sorry for that?
I wanted to save her. I really did.
Huh? Hey, wait! Where are you... going? Hey! Where did you go?
Ollie boy! Why are you talking to thin air?
Mr. Drippy, she disappeared again.
Huh? Who did?
That strange girl. That's the second time she tried to talk to me.
What's that? A girl? Where? You're right about strange. I can't see her any flipping where.
Well, how could you? She disappeared into thin air.
Well, anyway, there's something I want to ask you.
There is? Sure. Go ahead.
Do you mind it? You know, having a sidekick, like.
Huh? A sidekick? Who do you mean?
Crikey, that's cold. Who do you mean, he says? Why not stab me in the heart while you're at it? Me! I wanted to know if it was all right me joining you on your adventures. Or if you were maybe wanting to trade me in for a younger, prettier model. But it looks like I got my answer, huh? Well, so you know, if you don't have faith in people, you'll never see their true worth. And what's more?
Look at this.
Huh?
It was on the ground, right where that girl was standing.
Chuck it here, then. Ta. Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. It's a wand.
You mean it? A real wand?
Come over by here and take a look, man. It might seem like any old stick, but it's got all magic writing on it, see?
It does, huh? Wow. Is that how people write in your world?
The runes are all faded, so it might have lost a bit of power. But for our current purposes, it's a beauty.
Neato. What a stroke of luck.
Luckier than you know, Ollie boy. Phew, I never thought we'd actually find one.
Do you think maybe that girl brought it here for me?
You obtained an old stick.
Right, now we need a place to cast our spell. To cast Gateway, you need somewhere proper massive. You need space to give it oomph, see?
Do we really need that much oomph?
What kind of question is that? Magic is special, innit? It's sacred, right? You have to cast spells in the best environment possible. You really are new to this, aren't you? This is beginner stuff we're talking about here.
Oh, sorry.
Now, take me somewhere with plenty of space. There's got to be somewhere around by here.
The town square, I guess.
Okay. So we'll go up. I guess we'll go to the town square, and I guess we're going to go into the magic world soon.
I'm so bored.
Oh, I was going to talk to that guy because he said something.
Do you really think we should be doing this here?
No worries, man. Normal people can't see magic, see? Go on, Ollie boy. Cast Gateway.
All I do is select it.
That's it, man! You got it! Whoa!
Whoa! When he draws the symbol, do I have to draw those? Like later? I wonder if I could draw the symbol. Oh, it comes with, like, the archway and everything, not just a door.
Tiny!
What is it? Stop that now!
Heal,
boy!
Heal! Oh, the animals.
They didn't notice a thing! Yeah. Let's get a shunt in, crybaby bunting!
For the last time, it's Oliver!
Hey, it's not bad work for a crybaby, this. Should we?
Huh? Hey, wait for me! So this is your world.
Ah, home at last! But there's a tidy way to go yet.
Hey, Mr. Drippy, that was pretty neat just now, huh?
Oh, that herd of elk! Enjoy your first encounter with the majestic wildlife of our mysterious world, did you?
Uh-huh. Huh? Jeepers.
Oh, Nickus! Where did he spring from?
What do we do?
He's not like the big softies just now. He's itching for a fight. Proper savage.
Let's run away.
No, use that stick you got by there. Give him a whacking and send him packing. Look lively, he's making his move.
Okay, so now we're in the battle system. He's a rough.
Let's go!
Rough! Alright, so I attack. Okay. Take you through the basics of battle. First off, take a look at that green gate by there. That shows your your health points. Makes sense? Yeah. Blue magic, get your magic points, okay. Magic now, let's talk about BCs, shall we? Alright, so this is rough. Useful, eh? Alright, re-engage your HP, yeah. Okay, speech bubble things, your commands you can use in battle. Well, that's enough for going now. Try to give me your... Okay. Use that to select attack, confirm your choice with A, and boss your uncle. Alright, I'll get crack on the wagon. Okay, so I got provisions, runaway, and defend attack. Okay. Okay, and then I gotta pick my opponent. Okay, makes sense. Basic. Or should I say nice? That's what you say when you find the enemy's weak spot or block a big attack, see? Look at that. It's dropped something. You better pick it up, eh? That's what I known as glim. Enemies drop them in a heated battle. Green glims, like that, one you just grabbed, will restore a few of your HP. Okay. Blue ones for magic instead. Same color, you see? Oh, and you also give your HP and MP a boost, as well as items, you know? Of course, you just have to take my word for that with you not having any at the moment. Okay, though. That's enough for me. It's time for you to practice what I preach. Go on, boy. Give a big one. What for? Okay. And then I get my experience points. And money. Okay. So basic classic battle.
Oh, hey, proper tidy. Nice one, Olivite.
Jeepers, creepers.
To actually move around the battle.
Oh, yeah,
that's interesting.
I forgot to mention, our world is absolutely riddled with beasties. But keep that up and you'll have nothing to worry about. Right, let's get a move on, shall we?
Sure, Mr. Drippy. But where are we going?
First off, we need to get you a wand.
But I already have a wand.
You're having a laugh, aren't you? That thing's about as magical as a flipping cabbage. You might just squeeze a gateway spell out of it, but you can forget about anything more than that. Honestly, I wish you'd think before you open your mouth.
Oh, sorry.
Now, I told you Ding Dong Dell was just over by yonder, didn't I? Well, if we're very lucky, we might find a wand with a bit more oomph down by there.
So, are wands really so hard to find here?
Well, time was you couldn't move for the flipping things. But since Shaddaa showed up, magic's taken a real nosedive. He banned people from using it, see? Cursed anyone who tried to. He scared them all so much they gave it up.
So, he's pretty scary, huh?
Well, he turned me into a flipping doll, didn't he? Just saying his name's enough to make most folks brick it. Still, I'd rather be a doll than have him go poking round in my heart. No one wants to be broken-hearted.
Broken-hearted? Like, sad?
Worse than that, much worse. It's when he steals a piece of a person's heart. Poor beggars don't know whether they're alive or dead. That's no way to live, man.
So that's why they're all
sure.
So scared of him, huh? We can't let him go on doing this.
Well, it's not a matter of letting him, is it? It's not like people flipping enjoy it. That's why I brought you here, innit? You might just be able to stop him, see?
You really think I can?
Of course you can! You are the pure-hearted one! And the legends say that the pure-hearted one will drive away the darkness! We'll teach you a few tasty spells and you'll be ready to face him in no time! Sound good to you?
I think it'll be a little longer than no time.
I'll do it. I'll learn magic.
Of course you will! And that's why we need to find you a better wand!
Alright. Let's head for Ding Dong Dell.
Ding Dong Dell. Sounds like a song. Make a song of that. Ding dong dell. Ding. Oh my lord, is it really open? Ah, it's gonna be bad. Our world is definitely riddled with monsters. If one of them spots you, you'll see a big exclamation mark pop up over his head and it'll charge. When it gets within touching distance, you'll have to fight in your hands. If you run out of HP in the middle of a battle, you'll be out of the count for the count. Be careful, innit? Oh, and here's a tiny little technique for you. If you sneak up behind a monster without them noticing, you get the first hit. Give him your upper hand. The only thing is, it works the other way around, too. If a monster sneaks up on you, they'll get the first hit in. The rotters. Here, just a little something. Consider it a gift from the Lord High Lord of the Fairies. 3 loaves of white bread. What do I do have a munch on one when you're feeling a bit ropey, and it'll be right as rain in upon them. But a wizard cannot live by bread alone. He needs a proper wand and all. And that and those birds. That knobbly thing in your hand is doing my flipping head in. See that big house in the north? That's Ding Dong Dale, that is. I reckon we'll find ourselves a wand by there. So let's get moving, shall we? Okay. Okay, first off, let's just make sure I do a quick save of our system file. Perfect. Okay, what's this? Bunch of booster shots. Okay. I know the guy's coming. Okay, provision source 30 HP. Okay. Herbs that are mainly used to increase potions efficacy, especially in alchemical medicine making. Okay. Okay, good. I turned around time. Okay, minor birdie.
Bird? Watch this!
Bird? Oh, I missed. Oh, jeez. I took a lot of damage there. I just went for all out attack. Yeah, see, I took a lot of damage there. Okay. I kind of want to take on another guy. Just to get up a level. Just see what happens when I go up a level. Let's take on this thing over here. One of these things. Oh, nine. We'll take that thing on. Hopefully it goes well. An Ouroboros.
Come on!
This guy wasn't doing as much damage, I don't think. That should be my level. Based on what I've seen. Yeah. Alright, cool. HP up, one up by 6. MP up by 3. Attack up, okay. That's good stat changes. And it does heal me. Okay, that's perfect. I like that knowledge. That's kind of another thing I wanted to see. Healing or leveling up actually heals you in this game. That's very good to know. Oh, Knickers. There's something I forgot to tell you. What is it, Mr. Jerky? In here in my world, you can use that to change your viewpoint. If you're having any trouble with the controls, go to settings in your main menu field. You can switch vibration on and off here as well, ain't it? Speaking personally, I don't have it on. A rumble just ain't a rumble without a bit of rumble, is it? I'd have it on. Now, I know this is a lot to dig in, but I'm sure you'll get used to it. I guess. Okay, so I can change the camera. Alright, cool. I wonder what the different symbols mean, because I've noticed it's a different symbol in this loading screen than the previous ones.
Classic case of brokenheartedness.
Brokenheartedness? You mean that thing you were talking about before?
That's right. The brokenhearted are people who've had part of their hearts stolen. Poor souls just aren't themselves. Go all weird and useless, they do.
So his heart was broken by...
Keep up, will you? Shadar, innit? If anyone tries to stand up to him or does anything he doesn't like, he breaks their hearts into pieces so they can't put up a fight.
Jeepers. But if he stays that way, we can't get into Ding Dong Dell.
Any better cure him? Ain't it, Ollie boy? It's time to mend your first broken heart. Mend it? But how do I do that? Well, you can't do it just yet. There's a couple of things we'll need eating first. But I know an old man who's got just what we need. Probably is what I am, eh? Old man? What old man? What do you mean, what old man? The old man, ain't it? Lives in a wood to the north of here. Proper deep and deep and deeply dark, it is. That's why they call it the deep dark wood. Makes sense, I guess. Oh, okay. came here hoping to get a wand, but we can't. See, the different symbols. Do they mean anything? Oh god, way over there. Okay. So go around. Okay. Okay, you can't just walk anywhere. It's somewhat open, but there's still some restrictions. It's like some cliffs you just can't climb, I guess. Okay. Actually, I kind of want to fight some of these guys. Come here. I gotta get the grinding in already.
Let's go!
So there's an experience. Oh, I got a pie. So there's an experience bar, which is good. First off, pie the treat. A piping hot pie with crumbly crust. Ooh, increase it. Accuracy increase. So I can't use it. Okay. Is there a place? Can I, like, look at. Is there any way to see, like, how many experience points I need? I don't think so. It doesn't look like it. No, I don't need to save. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have anywhere to, like, check how many experience points I actually need, like, the number. It's just a matter of looking at the bar and seeing how far I'll fall in. That's what it seems like. I just like to know sometimes, especially when I have to grind. I like to know, be like, okay, so if I get... you know, 5 points of experience every time I fight this thing, then I'll know exactly how many battles I need till I level up type of thing, but
watch
fine.
This!
Nice. Okay, and I got a health refill slightly there. I'm willing to take these things on. A rhinosaur.
Let's do it.
Oh, that wasn't bad at all. Okay. I got a tender. Okay, no ingredients. So do I, like, cook things later? And make things? Okay, I actually don't want to fight that bird. That bird did a lot of damage to me last time. So I kind of want to avoid the birds.
Let's go!
Okay, I would like to get level 3 before I actually get to my destination here. So, what's that up there? Can I even get up there? Oh yeah, I can change my camera. Oh, I'm in trees. I can get up there. Not yet, at least. Must be able to do some other magic or something. Get up there. Oh, they can just walk into the trees. That's interesting. Oh, the forest is right there. Okay. So like I said, I do want to get to level 3 before I can do the forest. So take on some other guys. I guess I'm taking that bird soon. What?
Let's
Sleepy
do it.
Sleepy Fowl. Okay. Oh, put me to sleep. Okay. So, I don't know what happens when you die. So, I'm gonna quickly do a quick save here. Like I said, this bird did a lot of damage to me last time. Oh, it's gone. Never mind. The bird is gone. There's a bird. Turn around! Yeah, this thing did a lot of damage to me last time.
Watch this!
Oh, look at that, see? Like, damn. That is a lot of damage. A Dumpty egg. Oops. Like Humpty Dumpty? A hearty bird. One of these guys will bring me up. Especially since he killed
this.
Me. Oh. I didn't realize I was trying to lower my health on this. Come on. Oh crap. Oh crap. Provisions. White bread. Heal. Your sweater. Oh, damn. Wait! Oh, he did it before I healed. Alright. Continue. You lose all your money. So I... So I saved earlier in the field. So where am I at experience wise? Okay, you are pretty easy to fight. Like, where's my experience bar at?
Let's do it!
Okay, the experience bar stays. Alright, okay. I was worried about it. Because I was like, wait, because I'm back there, so I didn't know. No level 3. Okay. Okay, that's good to know. Yeah. You want to fight? Alright, that's fine. Sleepy fun.
Come on.
No. Okay, good. I got one experience point for that. Oh, what's this? Bye. bottle of spring water. Getting a lot of ingredients. That thing up there looks like it'd be tough to fight. I feel. Alright, let's just go right into the cave. I'm level 3 like I wanted. Actually, let's do a quick save. So I'm curious, and I'll figure this out later, I guess, but like, I save in the middle of the field. When I reload the save file, do I go back to the middle of the field? Look at that. It's a waystone. They're useful. A waystone? Yeah. These ancient stones, you can use them to store a record of your adventure so far. In wild places like forests and so on, you can't just plonk yourself on the nearest rock and write your story down. But why not? Why not? Give me strength, man. Because they're crawling with horrible beasties, eh? They are. Sounds kind of scary. You'll get used to it, man. Just remember, you can't go recording your progress any old way. Let me explain a little more. This might explain what I'm just asking. Touch a waystone, and your health and magic power will be fully restored. Not bad, eh? That's not all, man. Abilities also let you save your progress. Travel's best friend, they are. Which is why you should stop at every waystone you see and make good use of it. Better safe than sorry, ain't it? Sure, Mr. Jimmy. Tidy. That's what I like to hear. Let's hope you're as good as your word. Righto. Next up, the old man of the woods. Ah. So in the overworld, I can just save anywhere, but inside places like this, I can't. All right. I guess I'll just follow him. What happens if I go the other way? I'm a curious person. Oh. Okay. Never mind. He stops me. I see a path I want to go though. I can't jump in this game.
Mr. Drippy! Wait for me!
Ow.
Who goes there?
The tree!
Jeepers.
Ollie boy, meet old Father Oak. How do you, a leafiness?
Oh, Drippy, it's you. To what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, BRB, sounds good to me.
From another world, see? And what it is, I was wondering if you might lend us a bit of a hand, like.
Oh, I should have known. You only ever come to see me when you are in need.
Sorry, your tall ship. You know I'm always very grateful.
This boy.
Ah, spotted it, did you, your bark ship?
Well, the pure-hearted one. He who will drive out the darkness. And Rippy, you mean to...
That's right, your ancient ship. We're off to give Shadar a right royal hiding.
You? Why? As reckless as ever, I see. Very well. You shall have my aid. First, we had better give the boy a familiar, had we not?
Oh, yeah! Clean forgot I did. He's right, Dolly boy. It might be a bit early, but I suppose we better teach you how to conjure up familiars, innit?
Familiars?
Yep, familiars. You're in our world, you can magic up little fighting creatures from your heart, see? They're called familiars.
Huh.
Where we're going, the beasties are only gonna get bigger and meaner. So, you're gonna need a helping hand. Or claw, or beak, or tentacle.
Can I really do it?
Well, there's only one way to find out. You want to help your mom, don't you?
Sure I do.
Well then, grab your wizard's companion and turn to the page marked Form Familiar.
Mr. Drippy, there's no spell named Form Familiar here. You what? The boy is correct. Look at his wizard's companion. It would seem that it's missing more than a few of its pages. Really? Knickers. So does that mean I can't cast a spell? I'm not as powerless as all that, young man. Oliver, was it? Let me see now. Form familiar. Ah, yes. A gift from me to you, young Oliver. Just has the page ready to go. Alright. Well, he found the page, I should say. Just weird and, you know, conjure up the page. Your page is trying to form familiar spell. Thank you very much, old Father Oak. But simply possessing the page for a particular spell is no guarantee that you'll be able to make use of it. Some spells you are simply not meant for certain wizards, such as life. Don't worry about that for now, man. Just give form familiar a go, will you? Sure thing, Mr. Drippy. So it doesn't cost any MP. At least not right now. Maybe it changes later. I don't know. Well, I doubt it.
What's this?
That's tidy work, Ollie boy. Look at that. A warrior from your very own heart. A familiar.
This is a familiar?
That's right. The fighting spirit inside you made flesh. A soldier of your soul.
And he can really help me fight?
And the stronger you get, the harder he's gonna hit as well.
Wow.
So this is familiar, huh? And he'll be coming with us? Indeed he will, Ollie boy. The more the merrier. Here, you better give the little fella a name, eh? Oh. Oh, I gotta name these things? I don't know what to name it. Oh, I can get other suggestions. Mighty, Matey, Mito, Smitey. Okay, those, it gives me 4 suggestions. I think I like Mito. Mito, sure. Oh, we cannot let you set off into the wild with only the withered wanderer. Let me give you some spells to aid you in battle. The first is the restorative incantation known as Healing Touch. Nice. Dang, that's the most useful spell there is for a wandering adventurer. Cuts, bruises, sprains, gashes, all gone in a jiffy with Healing Touch. Gee, you make it sound like I'm going to get hurt an awful lot, Mr. Jimmy. Next, I'll give you the gift of the Blazing Inferno, Fireball. Shoots a little ball of fire. That one does. Plant-based beasts fly, flippin' hate fire, man. Even old Tree Face here is scared of fireball. Drippy, how dare you? You would never aim at such a split at me, would you, boy? Golly, of course not, old Father Oak. Now, fireball, cool. You can press Y at any time to open your spells menu. While a spell like Healing Touch can be used any time, fireball is meant primarily for use in battle. That said, the most unexpected of spells can prove incomparable. Incomparably useful given the right set of circumstances. Novel problems call for novices' solutions, after all. If you find yourself at something of a loss, I recommend you that you go through their magical repertoire. You never know which spell might save the day. Spells, maybe. Uh-oh.
Huh? Fight, is it? Better give him what he wants, Ollie boy.
Huh? But what do I do?
Just think what you want him to do and he'll do it. It's as easy as falling off a log, man.
Okay. Just think what I want him to do. Here goes.
Teeny Bopper.
Let's go.
Really? Well, fighting with familiars. First off, you've got to pick who's going to fight out of you and your little friend. You've gone to the trouble of making him, so you best give him a go, eh? Select him, will you?
Here goes.
Now let's send him into the fray, shall we? Oh yeah, see the circle at the top left there? That's your familiar stamina gauge. What does it do? What that does is it shows you how much longer you can fight for, see? The longer you keep him on the go, the shorter stamina gauge will get. When it's empty, that means the poor lad is so tired he can't fight anymore. Tragic, eh? So before that happens, you'll have to call him back to you for a bit, like, for a rest, like. Oh, and there's something else about Fusiondude you know. Is this little mark by here? That's his sign. Okay. It's sort of like a star sign, except there's only four. Sun, moon, star, planet. And, like, star signs, different ones get on better. You can use that to help you in a battle. Next, talk about tricks. They're proper, powerful abilities, a bit like your spellers. And just like spells, they cost MP to use. You can see the cost written next to them. Okay. What you got to remember is that you and your familiar share MP and HP. Okay. So a familiar uses a trick or takes a big hit. It's your MP and HP that will suffer. Crikey, that's a long old lesson, eh? Right, let's finish with the top tip, shall we? A familiar stamina is always going down, so you'll need to swap him with him regularly. You can do that anytime you like by pressing L, ain't it? Now, I'm going to stop talking before I put you as both to sleep. Your turn to sing. Go on, boy, botch. Alright, so, feathers. Okay, he gains levels too. Oh, that was 12. So now that you know how to fight with a familiar, ain't it, Ollie boy? To be true content, you need to learn when to let your familiar loose and when to take control of yourself. I'll do my best, Mr. Chippy. Oh, and when he's not fighting, the little fellow can be found taking it easy in the creature cage. In the creature cage, you can shower your faithful familiars with delicious treats. There are all kinds of treats to choose from. Some improve their abilities, and there's others that can even teach some new tricks. Feel the little blighters enough of what they fancy, and the bonds of familiarity between you will grow, meaning you can boost their abilities even more. Careful not to stuff them too full of sweeties, though. They'll only end up getting full up. Adoration and moderation, that's the key. It's probably a lot to get your head around. But just remember that the creature cage is where you look after familiars and take it from there, you know? Creature cage, got it. Promise to look after him real well, Mr. Trivy. Oh, I forgot. We had something we wanted to ask you. Your trunkiness. There's a guard down at Ding Dong Dell, and he's brokenhearted, see?
Brokenhearted, you say? Shadow's evil spreads still further. So you'll be needing.
That we will. Your Okitude? There's quick you are. You still have got it, ain't you?
Oh, patience, so drippy. Of course I have. Let me see now. I know it's here somewhere.
Crikey, you've gone and lost it, have you?
Lost it, that insolence. I put it away safely among my uppermost branches. Just a little tangled up there, that's all. Ah, while I seek it out, I have a favor to ask of you.
What? I did mention we're in a flippin' hurry, didn't I? We haven't got time to go. Mr. Drippy, we should help old Father Rogue. He gave us those spells, didn't he?
Oh, how very refreshing to be such a responsible and young, honest young man. All right.
I'll get the flippant message. Go on. What is it you need for us?
Well, it's the guardian of all of these woods, you see.
The guardian, eh? What's up with the old fella?
I'm afraid he's become rather unruly of late, and he's neglecting his duties.
Well, that's no good, is it? We better help you sort him out, eh?
The Guardian? He sounds kind of tough.
Too right, he is. He's way stronger than your average beastie. You got a familiar on your side now, man. You'll be fine. And besides, if you're going to take down Shadar, you can't back out of a bit of a light Guardian bashing now, can you?
Okay, I'll do it. How very kind of you. The Guardian can be found at the deepest part of the woods, beyond the Whispering Waterfalls. I wish you luck.
First spells, not familiars. You're turning into a proper wizard, ain't you, Ollie boy?
Guess I am, huh?
Now then, why don't you take a closer look at your new mate, eh?
How do I do that, Mr. Drippy?
Piece of cake, now listen up. If you look at the main menu, you'll see friends and familiars. That's where you'll find all sorts of details about you and your familiar's abilities. It looks a bit complicated, and there are a fair few options kicking around about in there, to be fair. but you'll soon get the hang of them. Now, you're still new to this wizarding lark, so there's a limit to what you can do. But keep fighting monsters, eventually you'll get stronger. We call that leveling up, see? You'll probably make some new mates before long and all, so be sure to take a close look at them, like I showed you. You got it, Mr. Drippy. Okay. So, first off, let's go to the cage creature. Okay. So I can give him a pick. Okay. His accuracy went up. That's good. Okay. So I can have up to three creatures in the cage. Now what's in this? This will give me... Oh, I can equip stuff. I don't have anything right now, but I can equip stuff. There's my... Oh, here we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, perfect. Experience next level, 43. Okay, that's what I wanted. Okay, so it just wasn't available yet. Oh, and it tells me... Okay, so equipped in bay. So I have one equipped and zero in the bay. Okay, that's also good to know. Okay. So you need 15 to next level. What does those symbols mean? Trips. Okay, and I gained Sandblast level 5, Smash Hit level 10, Pebble Pelt 14, 20, and 50. I learned a new move right here. Interesting. So what are your abilities? You have Healing Touch and Fireball. Okay. Okay, so, oh, no, I don't want to go there. Okay, so I need to go, oh god, way down there. Alright, so that's fine. So I have to go a good ways. I'm going to do some grinding on the way. You're back? Well, welcome back. Oh yeah, I can't jump. I tried jumping over the water. There's no jump button. The button doesn't work. Okay, so I'm thinking I'm gonna have to go this way this time. Ooh, and there's treasure chest. Ooh, okay, more bread. Okay. I'm assuming there'd be more enemies around here somewhere. Cause I kinda wanna grind. I feel like I wanna get a couple more levels up before I take on this guardian guy. Whispering waterfalls. Okay, there's enemies right there. Oh wow, lots of one. Wow, a couple at least. Best warn you, Ollie boy. It's absolutely crawling monsters down here. Care if you don't get before you even get to the garden, eh? I'll be fine, Mr. Jimmy. I'm familiar to help me now. That's brave you are. Don't forget, though. If the going gets tough, don't be afraid to cast Healing Touch. I sure won't. Remember what the old Tree Face told you. The spells menu is mere tap of Y away. Try familiar size with the main menu too, while you're at it. Don't worry, you're not going to break anything no matter what you press. So have a good old poke around, ain't it? And when you learn new skills and that, new options will come up in the main menu. Keep your eyes peeled and make the most of your new toys. Jeepers, so much to remember. You'll soon get used to them, hun. No worries. Now pass the Whispering Waterfalls, go to the garden in the woods. There we go. Right, let's go get them back to normal. So Healing Touch cost me 3. Okay, so I need to increase my MP a lot. Because that one attack, that cut loose attack, did 10 MP, right, out of 19. So I need to increase my MP a lot. Oh, there's two of them. A Jabber and a Spittoo.
Watch this!
So, if I battle, does he get points? I'm gonna battle and see what happens. jeez. Healing touch. Jesus. Oh my lord. Who else is in the stream? Probably nobody, to be honest. It does say two viewers, but I think Twitch, I have the stream manager open, and it seems like Twitch counts that as a viewer, from what I've heard. So there's really no, you're only the one here. It's kind of weird, but... Alright. A bar of chocolate. Or increase attack. What did I just do? Oh, I hit the R button again. A whippersnapper and a team.
Let's do it!
Alright, so it looking like... It's looking like... Yeah. Oh, well, I can actually get you to attack. You got this. The old whippersnapper. Is Twitch following? Maybe. Okay, so we both entered the battle, so we both got points. Okay. That's good to know. What happened? Sorry. So whoever enters the battle gets points. If they don't enter the battle, then good. That's what it seems like to me. I'll do a little more experimenting with it, but... Oh, crikey, I knew there was something I forgot to tell you about, familiars. What's that? It's a portal, Ollie boy. Listen careful, right? I showed you how your familiars can use tricks, didn't I? Well, as the little fellows get stronger, they'll start learning new ones. If you want to see what tricks... Oh, I already thought... Remember, a maximum 8 tricks at any given time. Meaning if you want them to learn a new one, you'll have to make them forget one of their old ones. Bit of a pain, like. But at least you can teach them an old familiar new tricks. Anyway, the important thing is you can assign a trick to your familiar's command wheel. If you don't, you won't be able to use it. Simple as that. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, so... I did kind of see that. No, I want tricks. But there's no new ones to attack. Attach. Right, because Cutlass is already there. Oh! Didn't even see him. I was looking away. Oh no, the upper hand!
Watch this!
Oh, wait, what? Oh, there we go. Oh, so he has more time. He has an extra couple seconds to attack. Alright, cool. This is fun. I'm enjoying this. Or maybe we do both. Okay. I gotta not skip. I keep just mashing A, essentially, and just skipping through a bunch of stuff. I gotta not do that. Wait. So you look at the minimap. I didn't see this path, but until I looked at the minimap. Bottle of iced coffee. 10 empty. Nice. Okay. So coffee is your magic. Interesting.
Come on.
Heal. I'm dying. Whoa. My little buddy can throw me stuff. Throw me balloons. Nice. I'll take that. Okay. Don't mash the A button. Let me check something. So we both battled, so we both should get points. Yeah, we both got points that time. Because we both battled. So I need to do a battle with just one person battling. Oh, went that way. And this is back, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna have just
come on.
Oliver attack in this battle. I think I'm good. So only Oliver attack. I seem to know how it works. Okay, we both gain points. Okay, so no matter what, we both get. It just didn't look like it the first couple battles when I had only one guy attack. So does my HP heal no matter who levels up? Since we share HP. So I know I just healed for myself. Look, I gotta watch next time. Next time Mido levels up, I have to double check, make sure if my HP heals. Because that'd be good to know. It'd be kind of cool if it's both. Oh, I'm like at the end here. Might as well save. Okay, I kind of want to. Okay, do enemies. Another question. It's just little things you gotta know about these games, right? Another question. Do enemies respawn? Oh, either they do or they miss respawn. You can't quite tell.
Let's go!
Alright. Mido should be up to level soon. Okay, level 4. I didn't. Okay, that's good to know. So I didn't get re-healed. 100? Why? That's so weird they give you that already. Okay, but that's good to know. So I did not get re-healed. I did not get healed by Mido leveling up. That's why did I even mutter? It doesn't matter. I can go heal right away here. That's really good to know. Doesn't hurt to save either, so. Okay, now we go through here. I guess not the end. I'm expecting it to be a little. I thought it was like a There we go, like a load zone, but... Oh, hold up, Ollie boy. Huh? What is it? Listen, man, someone's coming. But I don't... It's him. It's the flipping guardian. Oh, no. I was actually wanting to potentially grind a little bit more. Am I good at level 4 and 3? That thing? Guardian of the woods. Alright, well, I know one thing I need to do. It's a fireball. Look serious, Ollie boy. You better defend yourself. You've seen the defense plan, ain't it? Use it, and you're up in proper hitting, huh? On flippin' God! Okay, when he's about to do a big attack, I should defend. Nice one. There's Tiny. Defending against big moves like that can earn you a nice little bonus as well. So when he starts building up a nasty looking mumba, be sure to put your guard. Fireball. No, no, I didn't mean to attack. I meant to defend. Oh, that's... I should have defended there, too. Oh! Touch. Oh my god. Oh, did I defend quick enough? I did. Okay, good. Wait, what? Look, Ollie boy, the big old lump's only gone and knack himself. Now's your chance to give him a proper wall, man. How do I... What? Oh, well, I think I wasted that shot. Shoot. I think I'm dead. Heal. Quickly. Defend. Oh shoot. No. Defend. Oh. Heal. No, fire. Gold Glimmum, it'll restore all your HP for you. Not only that, it'll also let you do a miracle move that doesn't use any MP. But they don't hang around forever. Hurry up and grab it. Well, I can if he's right in front of it. Okay, here we go. Burning Heat. Wait, does that cancel my move? No, I didn't mean to defend. Okay, so I didn't get the green one. Or the gold thing. It looks like his attack kinda counteracted it. Okay, good. Ooh. Alright. Good, good, good. Wow, 190. Spirit of the Woods. They're both on 5. Sandblast, there we go. Cranky, that was a close run. Fangmon, the Guardian. He headed toward the deepest part of the wood. Do you think he's back to normal now? Your guess is as good as mine, Mun. But that weird look in his eyes is gone, at least. I reckon he'll probably take some time out to get his head together. And then I'll be right back to the old Guardian. Well, but what made him go all screwy like that? You don't think it was? Of course it flippin' was. Hatch and I written all over it. We'd best watch our backs if we visit any more forests. Saying that, you get guardians everywhere. Anyway, we did what we came to do. We'd best get back to the sealed tree phase, eh? Sure, let's go. Serenity the Guardian of the Woods has unlocked a story in the Wizard's Companion. A new tale of wonder. Alright.
You did well to come, the Guardian of the Woods. And I found what I was looking for. But first, a gift.
You are on a roll, by your man.
I entrust to you one of my closest companions, the Telling Stone. His knowledge of our world rivals even my own. I thought he might help you on your journey. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, he will tell you anything you wish to know. And the other thing, the locket. This is what you came here for, is it not? It is a vessel for fragments of the human heart.
Oh.
To rescue the heartbroken, you will need the locket and the spells required to use it. I will give you those as well.
Thank you so much, old Father Oak.
Such a well-mannered child. Unlike some I can mention.
All right. Ta, Buckface!
Some things are as unchanging as the forest. No matter. You had best be on your way. Now, boy, you must come and see me from time to time and tell me of your travels. I look forward to hearing of your progress.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Let's be off, shall we? Time to head back to Ding Dong Dell and mend a broken heart.
Okay.
I said that stuff on my menu. The locket? When's he gonna give me spells for the locket? Ah, here we go. The take heart spell. The give heart spell. Erase some of consenting. Restore balance broken hearts. Now the locket. Oh my lord. So these are all the creatures I've seen. Okay. Wait, I can actually get these creatures? Sort by number. Wait, what? Oh, by name, habitat, number. Name, okay. So, okay, so that number is just a number. Tell me how many to defeat it. And have a heart means it's a friend of mine. Or it's a companion, it's a familiar of mine. Okay, oh, I can move them around. I can make them do something. So are these all guys I can actually get? Oh wow, could you imagine getting that thing? Dangerous places? progress report. Witch's Companion completion 6%. Creature Companion Compendium completion 2%. And there's other things. And life lessons. Interesting. Okay. Now, I actually think I'm going to end it right away for tonight. I'm going to end the stream here soon. I think I've done a lot, learned a lot. But I think I'm going to kind of call it a night here at the save point here.